In the previous episode of Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, we saw that Kartik proposes Naira but she rejects his proposal as she is confused. In the upcoming episodes of the show, it will showcase the complicated love story of Kartik and Naira. Kartik and Naira have always been a bit confused about their relationship, and this twist only pushes the mystery about their love story further. Kartik decides to quit the job at Maheshwari to get away from Naira. Kartik's thought behind avoiding Naira is that him being away will make her realize her true feelings for Kartik. We will have to wait and watch if Naira realizes her love for Kartik and confesses the same in time before Kartik falls out of love. Also, if sources are to be believed, makers of Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai have roped in Parul Chauhan to portray the character of Mohsin Khan, aka Kartik's stepmother in the show. The actors will be